looking at the blue line isn't the same. It's not the same as.
But it's easy to memorize the pattern, but when you're actually doing it, it's a whole lot of challenge.
The thing is, it's quite fast.
Yeah.
And, you know, we have to not going too fast.
I would start with that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And once you're comfortable doing that, you just do it.
You know, if you're in a big, decent-sized town, you have more thinking time.
Yeah.
And it's tempting you.
When I'm learning any method, I start writing out the numbers.
Slow, I remember.
Yeah. Absolutely. Every guy starts writing out the numbers. And then I trace the lines.
And that was the first bell I rang, and that was aside from me, so I was like, why did it stick to me?
And if you just look at something on a piece of paper, you go, oh, yeah, that's what I
mean. It's like something to get used to. Because you have to like catch the sounds later, I think. Like a hint later. And the rope's just like long there as well, I think.
It's a long draft.
Yeah.
I'm not that fond. I don't like anything.
I don't like long.
Have you been to Christchurch?
Tomorrow. Yeah, yeah. I went there.
Because that's quite a long draft.
We should have time to do for your
I had a bit of trouble with it as well.
Yeah. Well, it's long. You know, lots of places, the draft, one would have a
right, like a little hole that it goes through.
Is Bolton still got rope guards? No, somewhere.
Well, if they didn't, then yeah, it would be flapping all over the place. But yeah, St. Phillips definitely had rope guards, and I've seen some where they have two sets because it's so.
And they can, and they sort of flap a bit when they get the rope guards. I mean, you've got to be absolutely straight.
Mm. I remember that training where you have to pretend and then you catch it.
That's right, It's
just a little bit too.